Then we have 5G, but well, people will not pay for 5G because it's a new technology. They will pay for 5G in the form of premium subscriptions because it can deliver greater data volumes and higher speeds. End users will do that when they actually need it.